Hey everybody, and welcome to Dad Bear Downtime and our continuation of Plausible Deniability, a Space Engineer Survival playthrough. I'm not really sure why I didn't record a greeting at the beginning of this tape session, but I didn't, so I'm adding it now. And this is going to be a pretty short episode. We are really just focused on kind of taking stock of what we've gotten done, what we have around us, and then knowing that we've got a salvage project ahead of us where we are going to recoup the resources of some turrets and a battery, and we are going to work on that. So again, short episode. Hope you guys enjoy it. Remember, hit that like, subscribe, and notification bell, and we really appreciate you stopping by the channel. You guys enjoy the video. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Change the name. Station. Let's see if we lost anything. Did not lose that. Did not lose that. Okay. Gonna go grab, empty the batteries. Take the battery and guns and ammo from our wreck detector this direction. I can see that from 11 kilometers away. That has to be big. I can't tell if that's a ship or a station. So quickly, the point here is to get the we may not get the battery this time, but we are going to get the empty the guns and try to disassemble a bunch of this here. Just destroyed that landing gear. That sucked. Okay, we're locked. Here. Alright, so let's go check out this other one. Ice would be nice. That can't be small grid. There's I can't imagine a small grid being visible from that far away, and that was visible from very far away. Take any weapons. Those look like atmospheric thrusters. I just can't imagine this being a small grid, being visible from that far. Those are hydros. Oh, I don't know what those are. Those are hydrogen tanks. Okay. Oh, let's see what we got. It's large grid. Full hydrogen tanks. Empty hydrogen tank. Full hydrogen tank. Engines. Oh, two generators. Refinery, huh? Okay. Cockpit. We still have something. power. Cryo chamber. Full, empty. Okay. Oh my god, jump drives. Those would be really nice, but it's got ice. Oxygen tanks are full. Refinery's working. A small survival kit. Okay. I don't see any guns. Yep. No guns. Okay, so we just need to find. That's the survival kit. Let's find our cryopod. I can't find the cryopod. Can't find it. Silly, where is it? Survival kit. Oxygen tank. Landing gear. Battery? There. So dumb. Okay. So this wreck, we've got to change this. We're going to say H2 tanks. Call it that for right now, guys. It doesn't matter. We need to come back to this, so. So we'll head back to stockpile station. It might actually be worth making that trip back. use the heavy side, guys. Off and auto lock is off. Then we'll get in and change the name. It's going to be 04. And let's see, landing gear. Include that one. I don't know if I should make a point of, I don't know if I should pull this back or not, or if we should just bring the ship over. Just going to bring the ship over. Alright, so I'm going to head back to the station. And then, whoa. I don't know if you saw that, guys, but we actually did not peek out our power out that time, which doesn't make a lot of sense. We did have that battery, so maybe, I don't know, maybe that did it for us. Okay. Back. We're going to have to drop off the stuff at the ground down anyway. And then what I think we'll do is we'll end up bringing the big ship over so that we can drain those tanks. I'll do that off camera. You guys have a great day. I'll talk with you soon. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Be safe. Bye.